Jeez, okay. That was not chilled at all. Quick play. I'm assuming this is going to be like a quick play of stuff, so let's do this one. Yeah. What's the gimmick at this point? This is the quick play. Oh, shit. Alright. Oh. It's like, are we doing this right now? There we are. Yeah, I know how to do this kind of moves. I know how to do it. It's just sometimes I can execute it correctly, sometimes I can't. That's all I'm gonna say. Right now, I'm just gonna focus on trying to get this done. I'm pretty sure after I'm done playing this, I'm gonna be seeing boxes for a while, but you know, that's gonna be okay. It's gonna be fine. No, I don't want that. God, I just start stacking for no good reason. Finishing. I was thinking about it. I'm like, should I go for a Tetris? But I'm like, you know what? Nah, we're good. We're good. We'll stop there. Hey, we actually got a decent grade. Booyah. A booyah. And we're just earning these tracks, yo. Cool. I'm going to show that off at the very end. Let's go to the next place. Next stage, please. Next stage. Because I feel like we're doing good. Hey, look, it's my first A. That's my first A. Alright, cool, whatever. Okay. Playlist C. I'm afraid. These two are afraid to see how long those are. Like, these three, I should probably say. I don't know, because it says a playlist. That's like more than multiple stages. So I'm just gonna skip over that. Let's go to all clear. Okay, another stage where we're basically gonna be forced into a new stage that you guys have not seen yet. So let's go ahead and do that. Basically, we're just trying to clear stuff out. This should actually help you get to know, like, how these things work. Ooh, I think it's this way, this way, this way, this way, okay. This way, this way, this, I fucked it up. Oh, Ah, fuck that up. Yeah, fuck that up. This is a total mess. Okay, and time. I don't know how good I did. I feel like I already had a C, so yeah, that just happened. But I feel like this one is probably the best one that make you understand how the pieces fit. But still, I screw up. You know, this is why I'm not pro. If I was pro, I would have got like a double S. Which, by the way, double S is the highest grade in this game. There's like trophies attached to that. To getting a double S, and this one, we're getting a double S in everything, and literally, the trophy reads, seriously? And I'm like, exactly, seriously? You want someone to do that? What's wrong with you people? Combos! See, I got 32. Same stage. That's cool. Make this big. So this one, basically, I gotta make combos. And honestly, this is a no one that makes you, I can't do anything with that. Yeah, I can't. This probably makes you think of how you're gonna do combo. I can't do anything with that. Here. There, thank you. I can't do it often. I wish that. I keep going. I keep moving. Nope, that's gonna be screwed. We'll do it that way. Then that way. Then I can take out that one. And then that one. And then nothing. I'm not good at combo. I'll be honest with you guys. I'm not good at combo. It's not there. Again, I haven't really been doing my daily weekend routine to play this game. So that's a thing. Anyways, let's go on to our next one. Yeah, we're getting there. We're getting there. All right. So target. I forget what target's all about. Clear as many target blocks as you can. Okay. Let's just... Fine. Oh, and of course there's gonna be a time limit too to this. So you kind of just wanna... It's basically you just wanna get like the... What was on Omni? I can't even get that. I still can't get that. There we go. There we go. I literally need two long pieces. There we go. And again, timeout. probably a D. It's probably a D. Yeah, it's probably a D. We can see where I saw it filling my report card, right? Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, me, oh, my. Let's go on to the next one. I'm not really being serious about this, because, oh, man, I'd be stuck here for hours. Countdown. A new stage that we haven't seen. And I think this is the one I got a trophy called Starlight? Or Shooting Star, I think it was what it was. Boom! Alright, so now next one's gonna be over there. So basically what I just do is just stack up to like the point. Actually, I'm gonna hold. Oh, it's not gonna do anything. It'll do stuff. Okay, cool, whatever. Don't block that off. Just try to make it work. Kaboom. Now where's it gonna be at? Oh, it's still gonna be there. Okay, so what we need to do is get rid of that. Thank you. Okay. Oh, right in the center. Cool. That. You. Do not want you. Do this and this. Alright. He's still gonna be there. I'm gonna switch it over to here and here. 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 Didn't like that one. Still didn't like that one. Don't like this one either. This, here, this one here, we'll do that, and, this, no, oh, see, now we got two of them now, alright. This arena give me a lot of good pieces. Ugh. I don't like any of that. Okay. I feel like I kind of want to start this, make things happen. Why did I do that? Not good. Get rid of some of these. Go. All according to plan. I kind of knew what I was doing. Not really. Of course not. Why would I know what I'm doing? That would entitle that I know how to play this game. And again, the game's trying to screw me up. With these falling pieces. There we go. Oh, there's a time limit. I wasn't even paying attention to that. Hey, we got a B. I'm not failing anymore. Okay. What's next? What's next on the agenda, game? What is next on my agenda? Okay. Oh, we got last two. Then we go back to this playlist because that scared the crap out of me. Rebirth. Difficulty. And this is also a new stage we haven't seen before. Yup, we have not seen this. Dark blocks. Okay. So we need to get rid of these dark blocks by literally just clearing lines. And we also, you see, we got a little time limit there. If I can just get rid of these, but it's a little bit difficult to see. That's what happens when you don't get rid of them. Of course, you know, the game needs to give me some things that can actually work. Thank you. Not particularly good at this one, but I like to try. As you can see, the more I don't get up there, the harder it gets. I'm not gonna make it. I can already tell you that. I was never good at this one. Oh, yep. I'm dead. I'm basically dead. I've never been able to clear this one. Such shame. Such shame. Shush a shame. A shush a shame. I don't know. I'm being stupid. It's like literally 2:37 in the morning. Let me be stupid for a little bit. Sometimes my brain does not need to work. So that was that. And then we have this one. Let's do this. And what's my objective to do? Survive random. Oh, 150. Oh, is this the one where it's like all randomized? I'm gonna try to save it at the bottom. I'm gonna play it safe today. I just feel like I don't want to deal with nonsense right now. Oh dear. Come on, give me a piece that actually works here. There we go. Okay, confused. Okay, we got rid of the bomb. Thank you. This is the one where weird shit starts happening, isn't it? So, this one is, random of insanity. Thanks for moving my pieces around, game. Thank you so much. This is exactly what I need in my life, because not like I was already having a hard time with this. Here, and then we're gonna do here, and then here, and then... Yeah, I got rid of shit. Yeah, I got rid of more shit. Thank you. See how adding something plays an effect to this? I don't know what it did. But I'm not gonna complain about that. We're just gonna... Oh, it's giving me nothing but long lines. It's giving me nothing but long... Okay, now it's gone away. Now we're good. We're good. We'll just get rid of that. Thank you. And on top of it, the speed's going to increase. Lovely. Just dandy. Oh, no. Oh, no. Get rid of that. We don't need any bombs up in here. Okay, game? Okay. I'm trying to clear... I forgot how many... It doesn't even matter how many I need to clear. Because right now, it's just going to... Oh, dear. This could be terrible for me. Okay. It went away. Thank you. Now I need a long piece. Give me a long piece. There we go. Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Okay, good. Got rid of it. Do not want those things to explode. They are bad news for everybody involved, especially me, since I'm the one playing. Okay, it just moved up a little bit. We got this. We got this, Rio. I hope we got this. Okay. No, I'm gonna hold on to that. Oh, dear. Okay, that just happened. You just flipped the game on me. You flipped it on me. Ass Jesus. So, this one, you gotta do a random shit. Which, you know, not anyone's gonna be good at. It's cool. Look at this. What the? Okay. I will take that game. Clear the whole board for me, why don't ya? If anyone calls shenanigans and bullshit on that, no, that's probably a good thing. It just wiped that whole stuff clear for me, and I'm like, you know what? I'm cool with that. It could have been a real dick. But it's I'm not gonna toot my own horn, but I'm kinda not happy with this. we'll just save you for later, okay? Let me get rid of some pieces like quick, because I don't wanna deal with that. I just don't wanna deal with that. Oh, fuse one. I need to fuse this other one. And it needs to give me the right pieces. Thank you. A little bit you here, and then we're just gonna make this work here. And then you here. And then you here. You here. Okay. Never mind. I thought I was in trouble for a second. Oh, it's not showing me where my my thing is at. You know, make life easier here. I've been holding on to it for too long, and I'm like, we should probably get rid of you. Just saying. Okay. I got a Tetris, yay! making the dream happen as the pieces go up, start dropping faster on me. That's what I wanted, game. That's what I wanted. I wanted the pieces to come by even faster than they already were. Because that was... Okay, now, see what I'm talking about? See, it's doing some weird shit that I'm like, yo, what are you doing, game? What? We just gotta make it for a little bit longer. There. Oh no! Oh god no. Why you do this to me? Why did I do to you, game? What did I do to you? I was being nice. That's the problem right there. I was being fucking nice. Okay, now I don't see what's coming with me, which is, that's kind of okay. I kind of don't look at that anyway, so I'm like, you know, which is probably bad for that same fucking piece. We'll just make it work. We'll make it work, damn it. Not a fan of these, I can tell you that right now. These, hey, I'm missing pieces kind of stuff, not cool with. Oh, if you notice, I haven't been doing the slam, because that's kind of suicidal right about now. Just saw that coming. But I didn't, but it's okay. It is okay. You will make it. Yeah, I haven't been doing that a lot because that's not the best thing to be doing. I think I just screwed myself over. But we just gotta make it work. Oh, shit! Hate this one. Hate this one so much. Please turn it back. Please turn it back, game. Turn it back for me. Come on, game. This ain't playing fair anymore. Oh, you know what? I'll take that. Okay. Thank you. We're back. So where things kind of make sense again. Oh, shit. This is not what I need, a game. So what the, wait, what happened? What did you do? I don't even know what you did. Oh, not this again! Oh! I don't know how I did that! Oh, Jesus! God! Game, you're being a jerk! Eyes don't work this way! My eyes don't work this way! Ah, I'm gonna get screwed because of this! I hate you! I hate you, game! Oh, we already screwed up. It's already done. I can't come back from that. But I can honestly tell you guys, that's probably the best I've done ever on that. Normally, it's just like, right off the gate, let me just throw five things at you, and I'm like, wait, what? It's like, wait, hold up for a second. I don't think I'm ready for this just yet. But that mercifully went a lot better.